Welcome back. Mars is getting a lot of love lately. We're seeing new crystal clear images from the Perseverance rover, and now it's taking center stage in our night sky. Here's Watching the Skies with Emily Skydema.
In the middle of this week, if you're out during the early evening hours, you can look up and see Mars and the Pleiades star cluster paired closely together. So those two will be in conjunction actually on March 3rd, Wednesday. This is the closest conjunction since 1991, so 30 years since the two have been paired this closely together. Also, they won't be this close until February of 2038. So if you can get outside Wednesday evening, that would be the time to see these two paired closely together. To see them, make sure you're looking toward the west during the early evening hours. You might be able to see it as you head closer to midnight as well, but the earlier you can get out, the better. And if you can't find the two, try to find Orion's belt. That's going to be in the vicinity, and that will point the way right to the pair. Also this week, we were sent this picture over the weekend, was the full moon. The cirrus clouds were moving in, and that gave us this awesome view of a lunar halo sent in by Joe over Jennison.